Coon Hound mix. She's here for a famous 2-week boarding train. Owner said that she's just kind of naturally shy, so she kind of panics and barks at people, dogs, fast-moving objects. She has some high prey drive being a hound dog, so they just want to get some obedience behind her and make sure that she's not going to have any more reactivity with people and things like that. So let's see what she can do on day of drop-off. Really?
Sit down.